tic-tac in the room somewhere. You run your finger on the rim of his glove. You run your fingers through his head. They scratch across his back. Maybe it's some kind of death.